There are some constants in the universe.
I'll always play Fire Emblem. He's always going to play Captain Falcon. I'm about it. All right, game one on two.
All right,
Smash
here we go. And the platform moves into position.
Are you going to say that every time now?
Maybe.
All right, I'm okay with it.
We'll see.
So far, very even. Spacing aerials. Gets dash attack, though. And a big knee. Oh, my goodness.
Wow.
And even the down.
Oh, that was
the
brutal.
Up tilt. Oh, my God. He got the spike with the heel. Wow, Jeff doing it.
That was just... That stock was gone before the platform got there.
And then he upbees out of shield, and he gets the Raptor boost.
Yeah. This is a far cry from K-Voss' last
Falcon
match.
Dive. That's what it is.
Yeah.
He tried to get the get-up attack into F-Smash. That would have definitely killed him if he'd hit it.
Yep. K-Voss, though, probably a little shook from that opening.
Oh,
I would
goodness.
Be, for sure.
Well, that's just kind of... You have to just take that as is. Okay, I got put in a bad position, and he hit me with the okey-doke. Just got to deal with it and move on. Right now, he's building that damage on Violent Spectre, and he's got him in a bad position. This is where he wants to be, but gets
good
hit by the Falcon Dive.
Preemptive up B, yeah, intercepting that edge guard attempt and trying to space out with some up airs. It's very disjointed, but... Silent Spectre is just not moving in range of that move.
My goodness, that's actually a better option is to go for the fireball there and
good
then into
trump.
The trump. It actually gives him the timing that he needs for when he's going to recover into the ledge, get the trump, and into the back air follow-up.
All right, that shield pressure looking pretty strong.
Let's
gonna
see
have
what
to be careful
can
what
with.
We're blocking
down
here.
Down throw? All right, up air still works, especially at this higher percentages, and gets the Falcon Dive
these
turnaround.
These are the randiest up bees, but they are working.
And
oh, my God.
That was awesome.
What?
And the gentleman to go along with it. Nice
You know
moves.
What? Our prediction of this being a very fast set, I think, is coming true.
We're like a minute and a half in.
Yeah. This is ridiculously fun to watch.
Great job by Kavoff, just trying to space appropriately with these back airs and keeping him off stage.
All right, solid jabs, building the percent here. Ridley has got to find a way to get back on stage.
Oh, just fell right over the ledge there. It doesn't look like it snaps very well.
Yeah.
And this is a chance for Silent Spectre.
All right. Very, very strong punishes there coming out from K-Voth.
Yeah. Having to recover from high. Free F smash for Ridley.
And that up air hitbox actually looks really big. It intercepted the startup of Falcon
it seems
kick.
To. And now he goes for the spike. Doesn't quite find it. The recovery is kind of slow to start with on Ridley.
Those
and
both.
F smash.
Oh, and that charge.
Still living. Still living. Falcon
okay,
dive
but
high
now
up.
He's in free fall, but he gets back to the ledge somehow.
Yeah, I like that he actually baited it like the melee going in and out multiple
times. It was a good feint there. Yeah, the drift was really, really exactly
great
what
spot
he needed
dodge
to get
for
out
grab.
Of.
What does he got for the punish?
All right, good up air out of shield there. Or Nair, is that Nair?
That is Nair.
That's Nair, yeah.
It's the spinny move that
oh, yeah, because up air is
be.
His wings. That's
yep.
right.
Yep, up air is the wings. Fair is the tail. Once again, dodges it. Great dodging from Silent Spectre. Just trying to find this big hit, all and right. he gets the Falcon dive.
This is down to the wire. Anybody's game. It's going it,
to... Ooh, that might not have been
these
a great
final
option.
Moments, you got to play so cautiously. And you get the reverse hitbox of F-Smash there.
Big moves for Silent Spectre taking that
Silent
first game.
Spectre.
Especially after the early GIMP. That was crazy in the open.
K-Voth almost brought it completely back.
He
so shout-outs to him for not getting super shook.
He probably should have with that F-Smash, but the DI there was just had to have been a crazy good for him to survive that. That was almost a fully charged F-Smash. My goodness,
great
killed
stuff.
At 78
great
almost.
Stuff from Silent Spectre. I'm really enjoying watching both of these players move around.
So here's the other thing. You go back to Smashville. Can Silent Spectre stay up despite, you know, maybe not being able to get the easy as you might have thought the GIMP?
I can see this going game three easy.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because there were adjustments that started happening halfway through that set.
Right.
And I don't see those stopping right away.
Okay, well, I'll see how this goes as we view this together.
Stock one, this is what I think. I think stock one was I'm
a
not
bit
adjusted
of a wash.
To you yet. And you took me, thank you. And you took me off guard, and wow, I need to respect you a lot more than I was.
And it seems like he's doing that so far, but Silent Spectre finding that Nair out of shield.
Yep.
Finds a conversion there, and is
holding
put him off stage.
State really, really solidly here.
Ooh, good up air call by K-Voth.
Yes.
And that should be a big punish.
Oh,
no,
not
quite.
Gonna do it. I think he might
he
have
missed the grab is what he wanted to go for. I think he wanted to go for down throw into something.
All right, I like the fireball attempted edge guard there. That's a hard spot for Ridley to get back from, but he doesn't go in free fall, so he can make it back with an up B.
And more and more, you kind of see Silent Spectre trying to get this GIMP on Ridley's recovery. He's missing his timing off of the down air, but he keeps going for it as if he can find it eventually. Once again, down tilt there, might be able to two-frame it if he actually gets the timing correctly.
Ridley is still kind of hard to challenge.
It's very much just it's such a new attack for everybody to get used to as well. It doesn't quite have the same angles that Firefox might, but It's still something you gotta figure out.
The single just fireball?
The one, just the one. Anti-air.
Adorable.
Just give him the anti-air.
That was the cutest fireball I've ever seen.
Silent Spectre up. Oh, got that.
Recognizing there's a lot of landing lag on that move.
Oh my goodness. And the up B out of turnaround shield. That's a great option for him. He's gotten it multiple times now in the set. And I like that. Tried to wait for the air dodge.
Once
but then
again,
still
reading
it.
That attempt at landing
and
with the down air.
Silent Spectre is moving up so fast.
Disproving my prediction entirely.
You don't know. Kavlov can make this comeback really big.
It's true.
All he needs is a side B or maybe a fair. He's looking for something. Maybe back air or Nair to get him off stage. Stuck on a platform. Silent Spectre as well. Just trying to dance around each other. Gets that Nair in center.
All right.
How do you think Kavlov wants to get this kill, though? He's trying to find random hits.
He's stuck on the platform. And now he's got an edge guard opportunity, but Silent Spectre's mix-up was able to get him out of jail free.
Ooh, tried to go for that pivot F-smash once again.
I'm surprised he didn't see a down throw
this game.
Locust showed off Ridley down throw. Anyway, he does manage to get the stock.
He does, but he's still down two. Has 50% built on the next one. Pretty tough to make this comeback, especially with Silent Spectre now really getting into his head.
Yep, grabbing in the wrong direction on accident.
Oh, that was great.
Raptor boost. Just getting whiffed.
He actually whiffed on what was in front of him and then moving back.
Yes.
So that does not travel the whole length of whatever it can do.
Very interesting.
F-smash once again.
All right, good aggressive recovery. We're good starting to juggles here with up tilt, but that Falcon kick out of left field is going to be Silent Spectre's.
I almost believe that Silent Spectre was expecting the DI, the directional air dodge in, and then he tried to prepare that knee for it.
Oh, I could see that. Yep. Ooh. Oh, he almost reached the tech roll there with the up smash.
And really, this is just up to Silent Spectre to find this kill in some way of a read, maybe? Or, you know, once again, the F smash?
Close it out, and he kind of read the movement, was just a little slow on the execution.
However, Kavlov is coming back. He's got a lot of damage built. The down
good
smash,
down smash covering
hits on both
any
sides.
Kind of drift.
Yeah. You would have had to go to the ledge, or the platform for that one.
Yep.
And this is a chance for Kavlov to get this kill. It's not out yet. Big damage potentials. Good
right,
down
is
throw in
safe
air.
Safe stuff Kavoth is throwing out right now.
Again,
exactly what he needs
forward
to mount to come back. That's a punish.
Yeah, Silent Spectre not finding great landing options. He just keeps getting punished. There's an F smash.
That is so strong. Yikes.
Now right. It's anyone's game. Yeah. And the F tilt.
And we're going to sweet spot. F tilt will do it. Wow.
Great stuff by Kavoth making a two-stock comeback. He was able to take that one at the very end just by dodging these moves. Able to make Captain Falcon have no option to land. Getting
Talk
multiple grab combos.
A massive reversal of momentum.
That was absolutely amazing.
Fantastic composure from Kavlov, recognizing when he can find those openings, exploiting the recovery, as you saw with the fireballs, and then the F-tilt, angling it downwards to hit Falcon's head.
And he's still, Falcon once again proved that he has such a hard time landing sometimes.
He does.
And Kavlov really was able to evolve in the course of that entire game, especially coming back multiple times, able to just stick with it, not take these big confirms, not falling into Silent Spectre's traps either, especially with what he was trying to go for huge reads or the recovery options.
And Silent Spectre mounted a giant lead, but he couldn't close out that final stock. Will this game three
Well, this is the Song of Champions if you've ever played Pokemon Diamond and Pearl before.
I'm
pretty excited about this one.
I love all of the music stuff they've done with this game. It's so great having any song from the series be available.
I'm pretty happy about it. Especially right now, a lot of neutral being played. First real grab combos taken to Silent Spectre. Great up air series.
Big ladders coming out.
Back air from Kavlov, though, as he lands. And great empty hop and a jab. I'm guessing that Kavlov thought he was going to go for maybe an aerial or something.
Probably.
And
right.
He dodges the... I was
expecting
I thought
a knee.
I thought a knee.
I felt it.
And then missing
the... He thought
he would go on the other side
after
the
He thought he was crossing
kick.
The shield up, but he wasn't.
Yeah.
And he is going to lose his stock for that.
However,
Silent Spectre taking that little mess up all the way.
However, pivot F smash by Kavlov brings him right back into this. We're all tied up once again.
I feel like Kavlov has
gotten
half of his kills from F smash.
Did you see the one jab roll back and he caught him with the grab again? That was sick.
There are so many small interactions going on between a lot of these players.
Especially with how fast this game is, you're never going to be able to get everything done. Great grab series for Kavlov. Kind of misses the follow up though, and he puts himself into a bad situation. Although, still, this Nair hitting on all sides of him, especially underneath right away, is a great asset for Ridley in the trades.
Yes. All right, we're spacing out with Ridley's tail. Very disjointed. Hard for a lot of characters to challenge.
And almost stuck on platform. Silent Spectre finds his way back, but still gets hit by some random moves by Ridley.
All right, tries to go for a trump, but Silent Spectre is able to roll on before.
That was a great wait by Silent Spectre. Did not fall into the F-smash pivot by Kavlov. That would have been a sure death. just being aware, the fact that he knows Kayvoth wants to go for these pivot F smashes on punishes or by reads, you gotta stay away from that.
Great patience from Silent Spectre. Now we're starting to see a reversal of momentum here.
Oh wow,
ambitious
no punish
with the up B.
Yeah, crazy. And back air by Kayvoth almost taking off Silent Spectre's stock. Once again, trying to find those pivot kills. Not quite.
Oh, very, very bold knee.
Old knee style. Up smash, follow up, not finding
ooh,
it.
Yeah, okay, recovering with an up air. That was a cute option. I like it. Getting him some stage positioning back. And he reverses the up B for a kill, which is wild.
That was huge. Swag points as well as recovery points.
Yes. It checks all the boxes.
It does. My heart is just saved at this moment.
All right.
All right.
Any stray not out of the woods here from Silent Spectre.
He traded back there, I believe, with, I think, neutral air from Silent Spectre.
But he does have a little bit of an advantage here coming
just
to the final
one.
Stock.
But, okay, when we see that Kayvoth is on his last stock versus Silent Spectre's three, I don't really consider any advantage to be in any
that
place in this matchup.
Touche. That pretty much threw all bets out the window.
Great forward air there by Kayvoth, trying to make his way back.
All right.
And he's got Falcon in the air. This is the situation
blows
he wanted. Good F tilt. He has to use that as a spacing tool. And once again, we're all tied up. Maybe a 0.01 difference until that back air connects. A big
ooh,
knee.
That
barely
shield stun.
That was huge.
The game paused to recollect itself.
It had to help us get there.
Yeah.
Oh, big one.
Big punish.
That pivot, though.
Fireballs look so
he's going to take a lot of damage.
Gonna get around.
He's having a hard time grabbing ledge, and this is a big chance. Up tilts, try to find the up air afterwards.
Up tilt will eventually kill.
He probably can right now.
Oh, he's
going to get that
it's
one.
It's done. Yep.
Wow.
Kayvoth managing to claw his way back.
That was an amazing set. It was so back and forth on both sides. No person with a clear advantage.
Easily.